coaster comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there.
Hello? Polaris, are you there? Please. Don't give us
please. 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 Please.
Please.
Can't
let
me sleep.
Please.
I just want to sleep. Never let me sleep.
You are a worm through time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. Light curls the way.
She's the one makes me feel these ways. He's the one needs some rays. Can't stand to feel, hate to feel, gone insane. Hijack a plane. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying hard to lose my head. I can hardly breathe. I've been asleep. Just my ventilator. Can hardly breathe.
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing
the
tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming, and she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Every little thing needs to be explained.
Internal shape, if you believe it. I heard she was a maid. Yes, really.
I'll do my best. Sorry. I'm new here.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just leave it on the desk there, please. Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. You. Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
Thank you.
should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
We've been invaded. I must act. I have a plan.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. I'm not doing this anymore. I'm done with this. I'm not your servant. I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
Your words.
I need my gun.
The Thunder Saw stores you.
I know what I must do.
Yellow, red.
Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
Thank you.
head. I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go? This is so weird. But it is my head. You are such a weirdo, Jesse. Hadron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hadron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hadron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
Sister had this dream, bad dream, and the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been seven. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
Thunder Song distorts you. Happiness comes white girls with yellow and red.
I know he's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me. Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back.
The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.